travel through Port Lincoln, which is a very nice town, very much like Esperance in Western Australia. We travel up to Port Neal, stay the night there in the caravan park. It's a very nice little holiday sort of town. Just then we dropped into Arno Bay just for a coffee, and now we're going to continue heading towards Wyalla.
At Port Broughton, which is south of Port Pirie. Yesterday it was 36 degrees, hot and humid. Yesterday afternoon it got windy, overcast. We had a thunderstorm last night, and today it is overcast, cool, possible rain, and a maximum of 19 degrees. The weather changes quite significantly around here.
We went from sleeping of a little flannel to cool down to needing a blanket last night to stay warm.
So we've just left Port Broughton and we're heading to Wallaroo on the York Peninsula. It's only about an hour or less down the road, and we're going to stay there for a couple of days just because we can. We stayed at the caravan park, which is a very nice caravan park, right on the foreshore. Port Broughton's on a bay like a lot of the towns around here. Caravan park has a nice big bouncy castle thing for the kids under shade. It has a very nice camp kitchen with all the facilities. There's a very big pool with deck chairs and shade cloth over top. There's the traditional fish cleaning, crab cooking area. All neat and tidy. There's cabins. And it's a nice caravan park.